I like to do service work, you know, community service work. So what is your opinion about social service? And, you know, I think that when you do this kind of work, you go to people with compassion, and that compassion sometimes can open the door to spirituality. You know, it's a way of reaching people that may not understand spirituality, but you go to somebody with love, and that you want to help them maybe reach that goal. So what do you think about that? And is there a way to be...
Compassion is very high stage. This is not compassion. This is just mercy. Mercy and compassion, lot of difference between the two things. Ordinary person are having mercy. Compassion is little like Mahavir or Buddha. They had compassion. Or Dada. When there is no ego, then only you can have compassion. When you do social work or something like what you do, see, ego is there. It, in subtle level also, the ego is there. Suppose someone insults you regarding your social work, will you feel bad or not? Give bad words to you, whatever you have done is wrong, just you do for, you are corrupted and this and that, suppose someone says to you for your social work. So what will you feel? Will you feel bad? You will hurt it? That means there is ego. One praises you, oh, you have done very good job, you are serving mankind, you are having lot of compassion. So then you will be happy inside, right? That is pride. So all these things, anger, lust, greed, pride, they are there. Even though you are doing very good work, this will give you punya karma, good deed. You are doing good deed, charging good deed, and you will have happiness in your next life. It's good for your materialistic life. But if you want salvation, moksha, then there is no role of all these things. There is no doership in anymore. You go on the path of salvation. Then on that path only you can achieve compassion. It's without any goal. It's compassion for each and everyone in the universe. That is throughout. And that remains for everybody. And with no ego, then and then only you can have the real compassion. No expectation. You don't see any fault of anybody. No anger, lust, greed, pride. Then and then the compassion in real sense you can achieve. But otherwise, whatever you are doing is very good job, good service. In relative world is good, top thing. But in reality, compassion is not there. You can't achieve salvation only by this. Then there you have to be egoless. And you have to be free from anger, lust, greed, and pride with self-realization.